My second husband believed I had such a fickle attitude to friendship that each Friday he would update the list of my top 10 friends in the manner of a top of the pops chart countdown.